Welcome to my channel Chubby Views. Today in this video we'll know about Wojtek the Soldier Bear. Wojtek was a Syrian brown bear brought as a young cub at a railway station in Hamadan, Iran by Polish two corps soldiers who had been evacuated from the Soviet Union. In order to provide for his rations and transportation, he was eventually enlisted officially as a soldier with the rank of private and was subsequently promoted to corporal. At a railroad station in Hamadan, Iran, on 8th April 1942, Polish soldiers encountered a young Iranian boy who had found a bear cub whose mother had been shot by hunters, one of the civilian refugees in their midst. 18-year-old Irina Bokvitskis, the great-niece of General Boleslaw Vineva Douglas-Vesky, was very taken with the cub. She prompted Lieutenant Anatol Tarnovsky to buy the young bear, which spent the next 3 months in a Polish refugee camp established near Tehran, principally under Irina's care. In August, the bear was donated to 2nd Transport Company, which later became the 22nd Artillery Supply Company, and he was named Wojtek by the soldiers. The name Wojtek means happy warrior, an old Slavic name still common in Poland. Wojtek initially had problems in swallowing and was fed condensed milk from an old vodka bottle. He was subsequently given fruit, marmalade, honey and syrup, and was often rewarded with beer, which became his favorite drink. He later also enjoyed smoking or eating cigarettes, as well as drinking coffee in the mornings. He also would sleep with other soldiers, and he enjoyed wrestling with soldiers and was taught to salute when greeted. With the 22nd Company, he moved to Iraq and then through Syria, Palestine and Egypt. Wojtek copied other soldiers drinking beer, smoking and marching alongside them on his hind legs because he saw them do so. The cub grew up while on campaign, and by the time of Battle of Monte Cassino, he weighed up to 200 pounds, that is 91 kgs. From Egypt, the Polish two corps were reassigned to fight alongside the British 8th Army in the Italian campaign. The forbidden pet animals. To get around this restriction, Wojtek was officially drafted into the Polish army as a private and listed among the soldiers of the 22nd Artillery Supply Company. Soldier Bear helped his unit to convey ammunition by carrying 100 pounds, that is 45 kg crates of 25 pounds artillery shells, never dropping any of them. This service of Wojtek at Monte Cassino earned him promotion to rank of corporal. A depiction of a bear, a picture of a bear carrying an artillery shell, was adopted as the official emblem of a 22nd company. Following the demobilization, on 15th November 1947, Wojtek was given to Edinburgh Zoo, where he spent the rest of his life, often visited by generalists and former Polish soldiers. Wojtek died in December 1963 at the age of 21, weighing nearly 500 kg and 5.9 feet tall, Edinburgh as memorial to the brave brown bear. It was very pleasant for me to think about him. I felt like he was my older brother. These words were said by one of the Polish soldiers. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, click the like button, subscribe, and click the bell icon to know my new updates.